very happy to announce that the Google Maps platform team has released beta support for Promises in the Maps JavaScript API. To give it a try, all you have to do is load the API from the beta channel by setting the V parameter to beta. Once you've done that, many asynchronous calls in the API will return a promise by default. Let's take a look at an example of how it works. In this code, we're loading the geocoding service to get the latitude and longitude coordinates of Seattle, Washington using the callback pattern to handle the response. With promises support, we can now rewrite this much more cleanly by simply calling then on the return value of the function call, or if you prefer, using async await. No callbacks needed. And if you still want to use callbacks, not to worry. All async functions in the Maps.js API will continue to support callbacks without any code changes needed on your end. Give it a try and let us know what you think. And also, check out the documentation link below where you'll find all the details. Happy mapping! Standing in a good place. Wait, this way. Yeah. There we go. Cool.
Looks good.